I want to take a quick second to circle back on our discussion on fentanyl use here in New Mexico and how we are all suffering with the results. Again, if you haven't had a chance to read that three-part series in the Albuquerque Journal, please do. It's well worth it. Now, it's easy for us to turn our heads away from this situation, but we have to get our shoulders squared to this problem because so far the best we can do is either point fingers at the user or blame the system, whatever that means. We have a choice to make because no one grows up wanting to suffer the misery of addiction. Be it more resources, as we discussed, a new era of drug literacy in schools, as we discussed, whatever it takes, we absolutely need to get after it with purpose, energy, and a will to make our state and city a better place to live.